Gaming, dobrodošli u sljedeću epizodu Pasići Gaminga, dobro jutro veći dan svima. Bum! Idemo, brate, naš gde ćemo? Prešli smo skokove, brate. Aj, joj. Idemo, brate, da
pređemo misiju.
Idemo, pređemo.
Ja mislim posljednja misija, ne znam da je posljednja, ali imam da je pređem, brate, stigli smo do misije.
Približavamo se kraju GTA Vice City-a, ko bi rekao, brate?
Koliko je već 60
neka epizoda, brate. To je, brate, ozbiljan. Real shit, nekome. A ovdje se grujaju non stop. Gdje ovdje što drži ruke gore, ne? Da pomognem ovim, ovi su moji, ja mislim.
Pusti ovdje da pobegnu.
Vi ste se umario, lik. Nema umaranja, brate. Nema umaranja. U jebote, moja da bežemo, ići sad da... Sad će dođe hitman, da... Kako se ovaj pojavio? Kako se ti pojavio, jebem tust? Ojde, čovječ. A nišan, brate, uopšte nije tačan. Tamo da nišanim to, brate, ništa. Pancir, može.
Zadnju misiju moram da... Nisam trebao da trošim municu, ali
mislim da mi je ovo okej. Koliko imam? MK, dobro, ovoga... E, ovo mi dobro došlo oružje. Sam potrošio 5 pancira, koji kurac sam ne kupio, bro? I evo što se dešava.
Okay, what's the emergency?
Oh, dummy. Some mob thugs said they'd come to take their cut. Said it was a Mr. Farello's money. I feel like crap.
Farelli? Sonny Farelli?
Yeah, that's the guy. I think they were very insistent.
I'm not angry with you. Get him to the hospital.
Tommy, rip that guy a new asshole for me.
I'm gonna rip him too.
Wow. Wow, sve ove posete što imam, oni idu sad po gradu, brate, i... Prema neki malo brži, ali... Aaaa, ne stoji ispred nasa.
Što me gruje?
Wow. Reketiraju mi posao, brate, ovi. Ona lik spod čepke igrece, ja mislim da je to sad on. Uzao sam najsporiji auto. Mislim da mi ovaj spod čepke igrece... te mi trebaš, brate. Dođi, dođi. Kako ću lako da ih izgrom sa motorom, e. A i brži sam, brat, kad stiskam ospicu, brži sam od njih. Likovi reketiraju...
Bolt jazz.
Kako se radi, dođi vam. Reketiraju mi, brate, moj biznis, moja ove što sam kupio ove property. Gde si, brate, ja sam mislio da su oni on. Gde si, brate? Ma deč, ma deč. Šta? Čekaj, treba mi ovo. Aj, uzet ću ovu šatku. Kako imam M-ke? Imam dva, dobro.
Ima ih još, bret.
Gdje su ovi? A, tu su. Dođi vam. Gdje nestade, a to si.
Enek, mislim da ih vidim.
A? Jeste, to su oni. Dođi. Gdje si ti pošao, a? Gdje si ti u Sunshine Autos, a? Ne, da. A, obre, čovješ, pa ti ne znaš da voziš, bret. Gdje ovaj puca debil, brate? Pa tu si, tu si stao.
Svaka ti čas, brate
moj. Ma ih još, brate.
Nešto mi jure murija što rokam ove, brate.
Ček malo da imam gdje. Da li uopšte u ovom delu grada,
jeste, idemo.
Koliko će da ih bude, brate, ne mogu da ih zustavim nekako ili šta? Dokle će se sponim? O, ovaj mi nešto... Aj, ide vam, dođi vam, gdje ćeš? Ovo je oči, ja mislim, sladoled da mi reketira. Dođi. Viš to motor, javim. Nije učite ove što voze, učite samo motor. Nisam, sad ću samo da pičim. Čekam da siđu, brate. Ja i znam, sad su zapeli Sunshine Autos da
reketiraju.
Vidi, Viko je debilo. Viko je 30.000 sam uzeo. Fuck!
To je to.
To je to. Znaš šta mislio?
Zajebaš?
Aha, ovdje zvoni telefon, dobro. Evo ga, još jedna misija, brate. Idemo kod Lensa, Lensa se sam zvao. Ono se zvao ovaj... Kako se zove, šta ovo imam na mapi? Imam 2 V na mapi. A? Imam 2 V, to je kao nešto, pokušaj da napišu double V. Danas je Lens zvao, nemo šta Lens kaže. Ujebote. Imamo veliki problem. Ovo je ono s početka igrice, brate, što nismo dali onom liku novac. I sad nas hvata, jebi ga. 5000 ovdje imam, ja sam mislio da imam više. Ovdje trebam negdje, a? A jebe u materiju, ovdje mi piše B. A, evo ga. Ovdje.
What's going on?
Tommy!
Oh, good. Listen. I like fish. I love fish. I love them as pets and balls, or as food on a plate. But as much as I love them, I don't want to sleep with them, okay? But right now, your Italian brothers are coming from up there to fit me with some cement shoes, and I...
Shut up, Ken! Sit down. Lance, what the hell's going on?
It's your friends up north, Tommy. They ain't too happy you capped their man. They're coming down to see the business today.
They took longer than I thought. Guys, we gotta make this final. We gotta leave no doubt that this is my operation. Mine! Ken, you get the first one to counterfeit cash and put 20 mil in briefcases. Lance, you get the guys together.
Tommy! What? No big hugs for your old buddy?
I've had 15 years out of the loop. I'm a bit rusty on family etiquette.
Oh, he's angry, huh, Tommy? Didn't I say your temper would get you into trouble, huh?
There's 3 mil in the cases.
How many was it? 10? No, 11 men. That's how you get to be called the Howard Butcher.
You sent me to kill one man. One man! They knew
Tommy,
I was coming, son.
Tommy! Watch your tone. Anyone would think you blame me for that unfortunate set of circumstances.
Just take the money.
Get the damn cash.
You know, Tommy, I did what I could for you. I pulled strings, called in favors. I was your friend, Tommy. I hoped you'd see sense, see what's good for business. I trusted you, Tommy, and you disappointed me. But at least someone in your chicken shit organization knows how to do business. Isn't that right, Lance?
Sorry, Tommy. This is Vice City. This is business. You sold us out.
No. I sold you out, Tommy. I sold you out!
The real cash is upstairs in the safe.
So, Tommy, what was the big plan? You think I'd just take the fake cash, save face, and run away with my tail between my legs?
No. I just wanted to piss you off before I kill you.
Ooh. Ooh, fucking shit. Nemam oružje za ovo. Ajde ovo, brate. Možda imam, brate, ovim treba imam metak. Smara me što mi je nišan, brate. Nije tačan. Napadaju mi sa svih strana, brate. Koliko je brutalno oružje, je. A šta sad treba, samo da ih ubijem ovako? Čekam, moram da im kupim oružje. Fucking shit! Fucking shit! One kill, brate, delik. Trebam da ubijem... Lens.
Cover your ass now, hey Tommy! You're going down, you backstabbing prick! Oh, you think so?
Fucking shit! Dođi.
street!
Mislim da sam gubio, on? Mislim da sam gubio mamu, jebem. Šta sad radim, šta sad radim, šta sad radim? Sad trebam nešto plavo dole. Čekaj. Destinacija mi je dole negde. Kradu mi pare. Čekaj, ovdje trebam da idem, jebem, gdje sad trebam da idem? Ajde brže, ne mogu, trčim s ovim. Kome gruva? Odakle? Vidi gore! Imam ovdje negdje pancir neki. Oh boy, evo ga je glavni.
You took 15 years from me, sonny! And now I'm gonna make you pay!
You still don't get it, do you?
I own you, Tommy! Those 15 years were mine to spend. Get him, boys, he never stood a thing!
Dobre! Ubio sam glavnog, šta će sad?
Tommy? Oh my god, Tommy, what happened?
What does it look like?
It looks like you ruined your suit, and Tommy, that was a beautiful suit! Tommy, what on earth happened?
I had a disagreement with a business associate. You know how it is.
Tommy! I have a disagreement, I send them an angry letter. Maybe I pee in their mailbox. I don't start World War III. You know, maybe you should speak to my shrink.
That stupid prick Lance.
Tommy, I never liked that guy, okay? He's neurotic, he's insecure, he's self-centered. The guy's an asshole! I'm glad you took him out.
I don't think we're gonna be getting any more heat from up north either. Because there ain't no up north anymore. It's all down south now.
Wait, does that mean what I think it means? Tommy, baby!
What do you think it means?
That we're in charge! I mean, you're in charge.
Tommy!
You know, Ken, I think this could be the beginning of a beautiful business relationship. After all, you're a conniving, backstabbing, two-bit thief, and I'm a convicted psychotic killer and drug dealer.
I know. Ain't it just beautiful?
What? Čuli pasaž kako dara muzika. Wow. Ja sam zaboravio na ove ljude, bro, s početka igrice. Kada mi je namestio lik. Ja sam mislio da će to biti prva misija, pa znam da mu vratimo Kento, da i tako ćemo da krenemo. A ono, posljednja misija, obračun se njim, bro. Ali dobro, muzika je. I to je to, bro, sad moram gledam ovo sranje, a? Da, ovo mora se odgleda. Ništa, hoću da ubrzamo, brate. Hoću da ubrzam, da pa se čujemo. To bi bilo to, brate. Nestala je muzika, nabrali su 10.000 ljudi, brate. Ja ne znam koliko para moraš da zaradiš da isplatiš ovoliko ljudi. 30.000, još 30.000 smo dobio, brate. What? Sad imam 3 ova. Koji će mi ovo kurac, a? Sada će mi ono. I sada sam glavni, nikome ne smara, ne sam da uzim ovaj aspirin, zato što on usporava. Neću nikad nigde doći ako uzem aspirin, brate. Opet telefon, brate.
Tony, Palace, how are you? Right, mate, anyway, 4 minutes to drop you a line. Oh my good lord, my son, you would not believe the quality of the brass I just encountered. Streetwalker or something, just any little van, mate. Said her name was Mercedes or something. Oh my god, mate, you've got to check this bird out. Could strip the lid out of a pencil. Said that was the best you ever heard at all.
Zvao me Pavlom, onaj Ken, da mi javi da je upoznao neku full ribu, ono Mercedes. Čekaj, ovdje sad nešto jedan. Bila su 3, 100%. 100% sigurno su bila 3, nešto je jedan, a nisam ga je odvezao. Mama će nestane još jedan. Koga mi zove?
Tommy, Tomas, it's Cortez, que pasa?
Things are interesting. How are you, my friend?
I wanted to ask you about Mercedes.
Okay, what about her?
Oh, Tommy, I hear these stories, all these stories, I don't know what to think. Maybe she thinks she could do what she likes, but Tommy, tell me, is it true?
Is what true?
These stories I hear. Is she really going to be a lawyer? Tommy, the shame, you know, we Cortez are a proud family. We would never allow a daughter of ours to become a lawyer. Please, tell me if it isn't so, I don't think I could take it.
Oh, Colonel,
I can assure you, Mercedes is never going to become a lawyer. Don't worry about it.
Oh, thank you, Tommy. Tommy, thank you. The shame would be unbearable. She's a lady, not a parasite, you know? Anyway, Tommy, you must excuse me, all right? The new Minister of Interior has arrived. Many years ago, I killed his father in a failed coup, so I must be polite. Hey, good day, amigo.
Kao, brate, lik nas je zvao da pita za čerku, kao, ja rekao sad kad ono, brate. Kaže, ona Mercedes što smo radili, što smo ubacili da radi polnjiće i... Kaže, listina, brate, da mi čerka ove priče što čuje vamo tamo, kao, šta, koje priče? Pa kao da će bude advokat, pa koji je advokat, brate? Riba kurva, ja mi opet zvoni telefon, zove, svi zovu sad.
Tommy Fossetti, how's the guy, Mr. Big Shot? I heard these things about you, some kind of player in town, eh?
Paul, you're drunk.
Nah, you stupid pal, I think. Oh yeah, crap, what was some treats? I've been a bit of a couple of days, huh? Anyway, don't give me that. I had a mug. Who set you up in this town? Oh, me, that's who.
Really?
Don't give me that, don't. I introduced you to people, I showed you the ropes. There's a lot of stuff for you, this is how you repay me. You ignore me. You don't give me a way in, or after all I did for you. What do you think, I have a deal or something?
Paul, take it easy. I've been busy, don't be an idiot.
I ain't no idiot, man. That's what I said in Boston. You ask him the trouble, son. Cause you're gonna get it. Tommy, mate, please. Use me big O, please. Don't laugh at me.
Paul, get some sleep, seriously.
Opet Paul, brat. Ali onaj Cortez, brat. Kao su mislili na ovo što pričaju, čuje moje priče za ćerku, vam tamo. Ja, rak sad kozan ne smara što se mi uvalio da bude porničarka. Koje priče? Brate, da će bude advokatka. Advokatkinja, advokat, brate, advokat. Profesija se kaže u muškom redu. Da će bude advokat! Kakav advokat, druže. Ja, na mislim da bude, brate, Lisa Lane. Au, ovo je haos. Ovo je labirint. Zamisli imaš ovo u dvorištu, brate. Legendarno. To bi bilo to od zamišljanja i od... Što se tiče misija, ne koliko sam prešao, brate. Koliko posto? 92%, brate. Blizu smo. Koliko Luke i ja nismo gledali i razmišljali i zanalizirali, ostala nam je još jedna stvar da uradimo, da pređemo skroz, brate. Skroz ovu igricu. Wow! Vidi ovo. Gdje sam ja sad? Uglavnom, ostala nam jedna stvar, a to je da skupimo hidden package s one skrivene paketiće. Ona zelena mala sranja. I to bi trebalo da bude 8%, ima i 100 komada, tako da ćemo vjerovatno u dve epizode to da odradimo. U jednom bi bilo malo previše. Brate, imam i ovdje healthy pancir. Šta je ovo? Cash. Cash kao cash. Au, pizza, boje. Volio bi neku vegansku picu da... Uf, a bi se sad odvalio. I veganske riže. Imaju veganske riže i pirinač. Čuo sam da postoji veganski pirinač, tako da volio bi to da prvam da jedem, ali o tom, potom... Šta je ovo? Cirke. Veganski alkohol. Ovo vidi ovaj pogled, brate, koliko dugo igram. Ček da im. Ovo je neprobojno, naravno, brate. Koliko dugo igram nisam vidio pogled. S ovog stakla mi da se najbolje vidi, samo moram pozniti da ne odem na save. I to bi bilo to za ovu epizodu, brate, prešao sam. Poslednja misija, to je to, ceo grad je naš. Svi nas zovu da čestitaju, to je svi, dva čoveka, Cortez i ovaj. To je ne da čestitaju, ali on kao... Ovo, ono. Vidi ovo. Vidi ovo. Nisam još razgledao po gajbi, brate. Koliko dugo igram, sve ono, frka, frka, panika, sve žurba, sve ono kao imam, završavamo, završavamo, prelazimo, prelazimo, prelazimo. Prešli smo, brate, prešli smo! I to je to, vidimo sreće, brate, tu ću sukijem da tražim hidden packages. Skrivene paketiće, ona zelena mala sranja, mi 100 komada pokupili smo, sad ćemo vidimo koliko smo pokupili. Hidden packages, 3 od 100. 3 od 100 smo pokupili. Znači, 97 komada nam je ostalo. I to ćemo u sljedećoj epizodi, a do tada like, comment, share i subscribe. Subscribeujte ljudi i vidimo se u sljedećoj. Sljedeće možda dve epizode će budu posljednje, brate. Posljednje epizode Vice City-a, pšš! Ko bi rekao, brate? Vasići gaming?